I just jump on the back of them and ride around as far as you can go with them.
Not too far.
But, if one of you drop off, the other one should drop off as well. Yeah. And if you break away from a B grade and you catch A grade, don't sit on the back
of it.
Sit 5 metres back.
Yeah.
Only five.
Five back, eh?
Well, I'm really bad at gauging.
Because next week we'll be in A grade anyway. All right, away you go, guys.